We bring in and place 100, a little over 100 greyhounds a year. They come to us from various places around the country, and some of them are retired racers who've raced a full career, and some of them have either been injured or they've not been successful racers and been retired as little youngsters. We try to get the dogs into foster homes so that we have a good sense of their personality and that they're very, very ready for their new homes. It's kind of hard to find foster homes sometimes.
Come on, Mr. Shaw.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Aren't you pretty? She's a big girl. I think she's liking this. It's kind of a Zan look on her face.
Very good.
Good girl.